A Durham man is dead after an incident early this morning in Greensboro. According to police, someone assaulted Keith Edwards, killing the 21-year-old. Originally, officers responded to the case as an aggravated assault. They are now investigating it as a homicide. The case is ongoing. At this point, no arrests have been announced.